Well, just wrapped up at Moorhall and Broomhead Reservoir. It's just outside, well, on the outskirts of Stocksbridge, really, Sheffield. Come for a sedate one today. I weren't feeling it yesterday. I'm feeling a little bit gippy and sick. Thought I'd got man flu, but luckily enough I hadn't. So I've come here, try and blow cobwebs off a bit before I'm back at work in the morning. So hopefully some pretty sights. Bought me send some bird seed, so we'll see if there's any ducks or elk to feed. So yeah.
Yeah, so this is Moorhall Reservoir. I don't think I've ever been here before. Oh, it's not an actual bad walk. I think it's only a couple of miles, if that. And that's if you walk around both the reservoirs, which is what I'm going to do today. But just sick of sight of bloody mud, so hopefully there'll be bit less mud on this one. It looks like we've got paths most of the way around, so that's a bonus. I mean, that's trying to come out, so that's an even bigger bonus. But as you can see, that sky is not looking too promising, so I'm not counting my chickens. So I think we'll just have to hope and pray that it don't belt it down. Well, there's one thing. I'll be short on seating round here, because literally I must have walked past about five benches already. Right, better get back on path now. Can do it without landing on my arse. Yeah. Wow, this is not like other path. Slosh, slosh. Ah, pretty. Well, let's see how far I get before it starts melting it down. What, maybe about halfway point or something daft like that now, so. And it's not raining yet. So, fingers crossed, I might actually get all the way around it before it starts melting it down. But if it does belt it down, oh well, I'll get over it. Well, in true idiot James fashion, that bird seed I got, I've gone and left it in car. What an absolute plant pot. So these poor dicky birds and these quack quacks are following me around like I'm Pied Piper shouting at me because I've got nothing for them to eat. Bless them. Oh well, more for them next time. Well, so much for avoiding mud today. That first reservoir was perfect. Nice path all the way around. Not really much in way of sludge. Odd little puddle-like, but that's to be expected. Here it seems like the entire path consists of that. Although, if you do this walk, you can turn off where that big weir is down there. You can turn off and you can just do that one reservoir. You don't have to come round both of them. So if you want to avoid the sludge, just do that first one. That way you're not going to get caked in it. Come this way. I recommend good old welly bobs. You know, beautiful. I think they become a permanent thing in my boot now. Every time I come anywhere like this, especially reservoirs, I always put them on rather than my boots, because you can guarantee, no matter what it's like, well, maybe summertime, make an exception for summertime, but other than that, you're gonna come and you're gonna end up in mud at some point. It's inevitable. So get the centre pair of willy bobs, stick them on, and then just keep your boots for when you're going up hills. I had top in my big mouth, didn't I? At some point, it started spitting. All right, mate, I know. Fell out with me, haven't you? I'll fetch it next time. I'm a rating on leaving your food in car. Who needs enemies when you got mates like that? Nora. Midges. Let's have a walk where it's boggy, seeing as I've got willy bobs on. It looks a lot prettier than normal paths. My catfish, I'd have a field day in there. Dicky bird serenading me. That one, that last one, was swearing at me for getting this bird seed.
Lush.
Who's been dipping Yorkshire tea in water?
Same colour as my brew. Oh, I need a brew. Let's get back to the car, get me to that shop.
Jesus. It's never ending, grommet.
Almost back at car now, so about 50 metres and then I'm back at car. Yeah, anybody that wants to do this little walk, I'll post a link below in description which will tell you which route. What else? Yeah, shit loads of parking space. And it's free. There's loads that side of the road. So you shouldn't have any issues parking. But yeah, it's like I said earlier on. First reservoir, spot on. No problem. Nice path all the way around. Get to the second one. And yeah, I've got willies on. And yeah, there were a few times where I went, oh shit. So you can imagine. Yeah, so I wouldn't attempt that one unless you've got wellies of some descript. But other than that, it's spotted with rain, but not had no massive downpour, so it's all in all been a nice little walk. Our Joe's still off school, so he was supposed to come with me, but like all teenagers, can't seem to drag his arse out of bed, so I left him. I thought, bugger, if you're not going to get your arse up, you can stop in bed. So that's where he probably currently is, and that's probably where he'll be when I get home. But not for long. So, yep, hopefully I'm back at work for another three days now, so from tomorrow. So get them 3 days out of the way. I've got kids again. So hopefully Sunday we'll probably have a little outing with both of the terrible two. And then Monday, Tuesday, probably. probably bugger off at me soon. So keep your eyes peeled. Bon voyage.